But to think of God and His being absolute.